Welcome to Voice of Saints. Today, December 23rd, the Universal Church celebrates the feast of St. John Canty. John Canty, also known as St. John of Canty, was born in a small southern Polish town of Canty on June 24, 1390. Immediately following his ordination, he accepted the position as rector at a prestigious school of Canons Regular. It was there he started formation classes for the young novice. He was firmly grounded to the teachings and spirituality of Saint Augustine. As most learned men of his day, John spent many of his free hours hand copying the manuscripts of Holy Scriptures. During the course of his life, John became well known among the people for his generosity and compassion towards the poor, also sacrificing his own needs in order to help those less fortunate. Whether it was in the classroom or in the pulpit, everyone knew him as a strong defender of faith and enemy of heretics. John Canty was called to eternal happiness on the Christmas Eve of 1473. Immediately following his death, many favors and miracles was attributed to John's intercession. In 1676, Pope Clement XIII declared him as a saint of the Roman Catholic Church. Pope John Paul II was a great devotee of Saint John Canty. On 1770, his feast day was first inserted to the Roman Catholic calendar of saints. It was initially assigned to October 20th. Later, in 1969, it was moved to December 23rd, the day before the anniversary of his death. I wish you all a happy feast on behalf of Saints Fans Association.